We've seen how strange things can get at night. Well, things are about to get a whole lot stranger. This mysterious driver tricks cops into thinking he's about to pull over, then all hell breaks loose. The officers watching this tape get only a quick glimpse of the man behind the wheel. It's the last look they'll get. For a moment, it appears as if the driver and his car have disappeared into thin air. But in the blink of an eye, the driver comes into view again. This time, he tries to outrun the police rather than just vanish. His moves are still baffling to the police as he swerves all over the road, driving like a man possessed. And just when he's wheelie thrown the cops for a loop, he gets back on a straightaway, showing off a seemingly supernatural speed. In just a moment, he's going to make a turn into the Twilight Zone. Watch. The fence at the end means no way out, or does it? Even watching it again, cops are unable to make sense of it. All they see is an intact fence and nothing more than the vanishing taillights of what the Garden City PD has come to call the ghost car.